Assalamualaikum students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today we are revised table of 2. So let's start with me. 2-1 is 2. 2-1 is 2. 2-2 are 4. 2-2 are 4. 2-3 are 6. 2-3 are 6. 2-4 are 8. 2-4 are 8. 2-5 are 10. 2-5 are 10. 2-6 are 12. 2-6 are 12. 2-7 are 14. 2-7 are 14. 2-8 are 16. 2-8 are 16. 2-9 are 18. 2-9 are 18. 2-10 are 20. Again. 2-1 is 2. 2-2 are 4. 2-3 are 6. 2-4 are 8. 2-5 are 10, 2-6 are 12, 2-7 are 14, 2-8 are 16, 2-9 are 18, 2-10 are 20. Okay, students. Take out your maths homework copy. First of all, you write down the date on the top of the page, 15-7-2020, and day Wednesday, and day Wednesday. Okay, students. Write down the question. Write down the table of 2. Students, aapke paas ये वर्क मेंशन है, ठीक है? आपको वापस अगेन राइट नहीं करना है, ठीक है? आपको जो मेंशन है आपको उसी पे करना है. तो आपके पास क्वेश्चन है, राइट डाउन द टेबल ऑफ 2. ओके, सो लेट स्टार्ट विथ मी. 2 1 is 2 2 3 Copy down your homework, same as do your work neat and clean, same as it is in your maths homework copy. Okay students, come to the next page and write the date on the top of the page and date, and write the question. Write down the backward counting from 50 to 1. Write down the backward counting from 50 to 1. Students, ye word bhi aapke paas mention hai, theek hai? आपको सिर्फ काउंटिंग करनी है बैकवर्ड. 10 वंस इन वन कॉलम, वन बॉक्स लीव, 10 वंस इन वन बॉक्स कॉलम, वन बॉक्स लीव, 10 वंस इन वन कॉलम, थ्री कॉलम्स इन वन पेज. ओके, 5 टेंस 0 वंस 50, 4 टेंस 0 वंस 40, 3 टेंस 0 वंस 30. स्टूडेंट्स, बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग किस तरह लिखते हो? 5 टेंस 0 वंस 50, 4 tens 9 ones 49, 4 tens 8 ones. इस तरह आपको पूरी काउंटिंग करनी है बैकवर्ड. ओके, टर्न द पेज. ओके, न्यू पेज पे हमें क्वेश्चन नहीं लिखना है, ठीक है? डायरेक्ट हमें क्या लिखेंगे? 10 ones, वन कॉलम, वन बॉक्स लीव, 10 ones इन वन कॉलम. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, राइट 2 tens 0 ones 20, 1 10, 0 1 10. Okay student, do you work neat and clean same as it is in your maths homework copy? Take out your maths countdown book and open page number 2. Okay student, first of all you write down the date 15-7-2020 and day Wednesday. Okay, read the question. Write the numbers of animals in each box. स्टूडेंट्स पहले हमें क्या करना है, एनिमल्स काउंट करने हैं. हमें हर पिक्चर में एनिमल दिख रहे हैं, पहले हम एनिमल्स को काउंट करेंगे और फिर बॉक्स में लिखेंगे. सो लेट्स काउंट विथ मी. हाउ मैनी गॉज इन दिस पिक्चर? लेट्स काउंट. वन टू. टू गॉज इन दिस पिक्चर, सो राइट टू. ओके, सेकेंड पिक्चर, रैबिट. हाउ मैनी रैबिट इन दिस पिक्चर? लेट्स काउंट विथ मी. वन टू three, so write three. Third picture, cock. How many cock in this picture? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. 7 cock in this picture, so write 7. Okay student, fourth picture, giraffe. How many giraffe in this picture? So let's count with me. 1 2 3 4. So write 4. Okay student, fifth picture, empty. हमारे पास यहाँ पे कोई picture नहीं है, so write 0. Okay, sixth picture, how many chicks in this picture? So let's count with me. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. 8 chicks in this picture, so write 8. Okay, last picture, sheep. How many sheep in this picture? Only 1, so write 1. Okay students, now open page number 5. And first of all, you write down the date on the top of the page and day. And read the question, color, count and write in the box. Kya karna hai students, isme colors karne, count karne aur box fill karne. So let's count with me. How many ducks in this picture? So let's count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So write 8. Okay, second picture, ice cream. How many ice cream in this picture? So let's count with me. 1 2 3 4 5 6. 6 ice cream in this picture, so write 6. Last picture. Okay students, last picture, starfish. How many starfish in this picture? Let's count with me. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 9 starfish in this picture, so write 9. Okay students, do your work neat and clean, same as it is in your math countdown book. Take care. Allah Hafiz.